I don't know if it was their offense, just more so what we were doing. And our guys just playing with heart and grit. It was a tough game, a grown man's game, and it came down in those trenches. And we fought hard, and they gave us a great challenge, but we just pulled through.
How does it feel to have a top 15 team come here? And by and large, you won this game because of what you guys did on defense.
It feels great. We prepare hard, and we take great pride in our performance, but it's just game two, and we got one season to go. So. Well, it feels great, and we take great pride in it. We know it's still a long season.
But at the same time, this gives you something that you can kind of hang your hat on. You know, we haven't had a letdown from what we did last year. All the quality of the got out there. What does it do for you going forward now?
Yeah, it just gives us confidence to go against a great opponent and put out a performance like that. You know, it's always good, and you know, you can feel good about yourself for a little bit, but like those big preachers. We got a great, talented quarterback we're facing next week and a great offense, and we can't get too happy because then they'll go out there and get embarrassed. So we are looking forward to next week.
Where you were standing, tell me about that D-line and all the times they got to the quarterback.
Dogs, grown men. They work hard during the week, so that's why you see so much success on Saturday nights, because the work they put in on Monday through Friday. Nobody sees that but us, but we know how hard they work and how hard they demand of each other. And you know, when it's game time, man, they're having a party out there, just having a great time, so it's great to see. They're having a great time.